Remember, quitters don't win, and winners don't quit. Welcome to today's DDRX. The prescription is check your choices. Deuteronomy 30:19, I call heaven and earth as witnesses today against you, that I've set before you life and death, blessing and cursing. Therefore choose life, that both you and your descendant may live. Today we want to look at Saul and his servant, giving up versus get going. Saul was the first king in Israel. He was God's chosen leader. He was wandering around looking for his father's lost donkey. At the time, God was waiting to anoint him a king. While Saul was looking for his father's missing donkey, after searching many places with his servant, he decided to give up. Like many people who quit or give up, Saul was about to give up at the verge of his success or miracle. In 1 Samuel 9:4-5, so he passed through the mountains of Ephraim and through the land of Shalisha, but they did not find them. Then they passed through the land of Shalim, and they were not there. Then he passed through the land of the Benjamites, but they did not find them. When they had come to the land of Suf, Saul said to his servant who was with him, "Come, let us return, lest my father cease caring about the donkeys and become worried about us." His servant cautioned him to get going. And the servant said to him in verse 6, "Look now, there is in this city a man of God, and he is an honorable man. All that he says surely come to pass, so let us go there. Perhaps he can show us the way that we should go." You know, choose not to give up. Saul and his servant appeared before Samuel, and Saul was anointed as the first God-appointed king of Israel. You don't want to quit. You want to keep going. No matter the difficulties, no matter the circumstance. To quit is to give up, to turn away, to change focus, to abandon or to leave. When challenges come, the easiest thing is to give up or quit. Remember, quitters don't win and winners don't quit. I want to encourage you, never give up. Don't settle for anything less. Don't walk out of the deals. Don't walk out of your studies. Don't grow weary, and the Lord will take you there.